come and spend a Wednesday afternoon with me at the cinema. So me and my family decided to take a trip to VUE this afternoon, have a little family outing. But the main reason I really wanted to go was to try this perfect popcorn pairing, which I keep seeing online. It's basically these two new flavours that VUE and Coca-Cola have come up with. And when I say these pairings are wild, I genuinely mean it. We have the orange cherry, which is Cherry Coke Zero and Fanta. And then we have the cherry vanilla, which is this one. Cherry Vanilla Coke Zero and Sprite. These combinations are wild. Okay, so I'm home from the cinema. And as you can probably see, I've brought some snacks home with me. You may think I'm a little bit weird. I bought these at the end of the film because I wanted to try VUE's new Coca-Cola mixes and properly give them a taste test and share my opinions. And I wanted to find out what my proper perfect pairing is. Let me tell you a little bit more about it. So as I showed you guys a little bit earlier when I was actually at the cinema, we have two brand new drink combos. We have the cherry vanilla, which is supposed to be the perfect pairing to sweet popcorn. And then we have the orange cherry, which is supposed to be the perfect pairing to salty popcorn. I personally am a salty popcorn girl rather than sweet, and I also love orange, so I have a feeling that's going to be my perfect pairing. But obviously I definitely want to try, because only one of these drinks can stay officially on the menu. So let's get trying. Okay, so I'm going to start with the cherry vanilla, which is cherry vanilla Coke Zero mixed with Sprite Zero, and it's meant to be the perfect pairing with sweet popcorn. Little taste test of the drink first. Oh, do you know what? I'm surprised at how much I like that, but it's the vanilla kicking in. Right, now the popcorn. Do you know what? I like it a lot more than I thought I would. It's not that I dislike sweet popcorn, I just love salt. But the drink hits different. I like it. Okay, now time for the orange cherry, which is cherry Coke Zero mixed with Fanta Orange Zero, paired with salted popcorn. Taste test of the drink. It's the orange, right? Try the popcorn quick. I love salted popcorn. All right, here you go. Do you know what? It's really hard because the vanilla in the other drink is so nice, but the orange in this, I think, wins for me. And the salted popcorn, obviously, is always a winner. So as expected, the orange cherry is my official winner. For all of my UK friends, you can head to your local VUE and try out the drinks and decide which one's best for yourselves.